Hello, namaste. Now we see conversion of inch, foot, gauge, chain, furlong, mile and kilometers. Okay. First one is 1 inch. We know that 1 inch is equal to 2.54 centimeters. Okay. Then next one is 1 foot. 1 foot equal to 12 inches. Okay. So 12 into 1 inch means 2.54 centimeters. So when we multiply 12 into 2.54, we get 30.48 centimeters. Okay. So next one is gauge. 1 gauge equal to 3 feet. Okay. So 3 into 1 feet equal to 30.48 centimeters. Then we get 91.44 centimeters. Okay. Then next one is chain. Chain is equal to 22 gauge. So 22 into 1 gauge equal to 91.44 centimeters. So we got 21.68 centimeters. One chain equal to 21.68 centimeters. So next one is furlong. 1 furlong equal to 10 chain. 1 furlong also equal to 220 gauge. Okay. 220 into 1 gauge equal to 91.44 centimeters. Then we got 20116.8 centimeters. 1 furlong converts in a centimeters. That is 20116.8 centimeters. Okay. Next one is mile. 1 mile equal to 8 furlong. Also, 1 mile equal to 1760 gauge. Okay. When we convert 1760 gauge into centimeters, we got 1760 into 1 gauge equal to 91.44 centimeters. When we multiplied, then we got 160934.4 centimeters. Okay. Then 1 mile equal to 160934.4 divided by hundreds, because 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. Centimeters converted into meters. So when it's divided by 100, then we get 1609.344 meters. Okay. Then when we convert meters into kilometers, we know that 1 kilometer equal to 100 meters. Then it's divided by 1000. Okay. Then we get 1.609 kilometers. So we get 1 mile equal to 1.609 kilometers. So thank you.